Flies have been known to crawl into your ear while you're sleeping. Now, they do this because they're attracted to the heat and moisture in your canal, finding themselves trapped inside. As they move around, the shape of the canal amplifies the sound, making it painfully loud for you. The delicate skin inside your ear becomes irritated and can bleed as the fly tries to escape. Some flies can eventually find their way out, but it can sometimes require medical attention.